Hey guys, it's Jack from Uncut Travel Blogs. So what we're going to be doing today is an introduction video to my YouTube channel. So welcome guys, thank you for tuning in. If this is the first you see of me, thank you for tuning in straight away. If this isn't and you're just catching up on all the videos that have been coming along in the previous months, well, this is just a video saying who I am, what I'm doing here, where I've been. So my name is Jack, I'm from northwest of England. The aim of this channel is to just show everyone what travelling is really like. I've been travelling in Australia for about a year and a half now. Now I've just decided to start this YouTube channel to show everyone how do I get like where I am right now. Stood on a beach in Australia, loving the sun during the COVID pandemic. It's kind of quieting down now. But basically I've been travelling through the whole thing. Arrived here last February 2020 and I've just been loving life ever since. COVID was bad here, but not too bad for us travellers. We just stayed out of the way. Obviously social distance, did our thing to help the general public in getting better, and now Australia is one of the best countries along with New Zealand about actually being good with COVID, allowing some travel to ease back up. So I've been in Australia since February 2020, just before everything went on lockdown. Just been chilling, keeping my head down, doing a bit of farm work here and there, getting a few jobs, not really traveled too much due to COVID, but now I'm starting a road trip and this is going to be the first video you'll see on my channel. The next video will be day one of the road trip. We set off from Bundaberg this morning, but you'll learn more about that in my next video. So thank you guys for tuning in. There'll be a few short clips about my trip in Australia so far, so I hope you enjoy guys, and please stay tuned, like and subscribe.